Hi everyone, sorry for the late upload. Anyway, I do think Jay is a really nice character and his kit seems really good. It will depend on how much he heals and how consistent the silence is. Plus, I'm not sure how much he needs for the deployment cost interval because it's kind of unique, so we'll have to see about that.